Journalists in Bungoma flocked the streets earlier today to demonstrate against what they term as attempts by the governor to frustrate them. Over 41 members of the press under the Bungoma Journalists Association, BUJA, claim that they have been receiving threats of unspecified nature from Governor Wycliffe Wafula Wangamati. Led by BUJA chairperson John Andanda Makuba, they have demanded that the governor present himself to the police to issue a statement and offer a public apology to aggrieved journalists, failure to which they will boycott coverage of all county government functions and events.
We, the media fraternity in Bungoma County, are displeased with the character and the person of His Excellency Wycliffe Wafula Wangamati, Governor of Bungoma County. In the recent past, the governor and his close allies have threatened journalists operating in Bungoma County. Among those who have been victims in the past include Brian Ojama and Titus Oteba, among others. The latest being a phone call threat to Jimmy Simiu, a reporter attached to Sule FM, over a story he had filed on the violence at a funeral in Tuti Marakal ward. In the phone call, His Excellency the governor said to have threatened Jimmy with unspecified action over his alleged opposition and airing of negative stories touching. Governor for Bungoma County, His Excellency Honorable Wycliffe Wafula Wangamati, should be summoned to record a statement over the threats and investigation launched to bring him to book. Number two, the governor publicly to apologize to Jimmy Simiu over the threats and to a larger extent the media fraternity in Bungoma County. Number three, we urge the Media Council of Kenya and other state agencies to rein in on the governor over his constant threats to the media. Number four, the media operating in Bungoma be protected from the governor and his goons in order for them to discharge their roles independently and free from threats. Last one, Royal Media Services, particularly Sule FM, take action against an editor in Sule Studios in Nairobi who leaked the story to the governor before it was aired. Governor aweze kuja, aweze kuandika statement, aweze kuapologize kwa Jimmy in person, publicly, na to the media fraternity. Na asipofanya hivyo, sisi kama wanahabari ambao tunafanya kwenye field, sisi hatutafanya story, will not be covering any functions, not only of the governor, but the entire Bungoma County government.
A very sad story there, because we know that the media should actually be given that opportunity to be independent and discharge their duties of informing, educating, and surveillance to the public.